screen, we are supposed to go to Mount Yogi, aka, where we gonna go meet the mountain boss. So that's where we're going. They said the mountain god's going nuts from the last time I streamed. So, let's see if he's really nuts. Going crazy. Hey god, eh? Oh, you scary as fudge, Folu. Damn. Well, let's see, what are we gonna fight? Lavaloids! Oh, he could totally level up if I have stuff that can do fire or wind damage. Or just fire damage, actually. Make them just as strong as him. But I don't have any of the sort to make him that strong. Well, one moment, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry for the wait. Let's get going, shall we? God, I get that much experience. Next time I should be grinding. That's what I should be doing. Grab that. Wisdom Fruto. Die, you love lords. I guess I might as well chow down some fruit while I wait. Oh, this is sour. Thank you. instead of foul loop. This creature will flee from combat if not attacked.
Really?
It will fight. That was weak. Although I would like to heal though. That does crap. That's crap healing. So who is this god of the mountain that the people always say that he's a god? You may want to use fire. Bad, you died. Poor Dragon God, he's pretty good. Pretty OP. Oh, that's a treasure chest. Should I leave that for Ryu? Because if I don't open it up, Ryu can come and grab it. Nah. We'll take it. It's a multivitamin. That is what I need. Die. Oh, one hit kill. Good enough. OPS fudge, too. Like, how many hours I'm into it? Like 14, right? Yeah. So I'm just gonna take another 10 hours to get to the other half. If not, maybe even more. Oh, he ran away. I even attacked it too. Huh. It still ran away. Like a little cat. That's our god. Yeah. You have broken English. Isn't that dumb enough? No, I'm joking. Goddamn, I'm being an ass right here. Oh, karma, kill me now. Emperor of Death. glad they're all gone. This helps everyone. Not just one person, everyone. What, Maro? What you got? How is it possible? Well, not in particular, but still. Oh, I have all my abilities. Oh, that's right. He is Ryu. Totally forgot about that. Pilfer.
Yokosen.
Oh, I get a wisdom fruit. Nice. The Moose Steel Spheres. Haha. Man, they're race stuff. Technically, Ryu is just as strong as Falu. But the problem is, he doesn't have the strength of an emperor. So Ryu wasn't here 100 years prior. If he was here 100 years ago, oh man, he'd be pretty OP. But since he has not learned anything about the world. It's the reason why he's a little weaker. But yet he is still half of the Yorae dragon. Keep them in your kin. They ain't gonna live. Very dragon breath I do. It cost me 0 AP, and I do a ton of damage when I use it, so no point. You keep some in your kin, man. I ain't gonna save your ass. Ho ho! I didn't think you would counter. Dirty Towers. He gets a super vitamin, a life shard, and 3 magic shards. What the fudge, game? Why not give it to us? Not him. You speak old tongue, but there's no point in you speaking that old tongue of yours, Folu. Folu can kill him, but we'll see.
on.
How much damage can he do now? Ooh, very little.
Yorae. Yorae.
Oh, that's technically his weakness. Holy shiz. Okay, you know what? We might just have to run from this battle. Oh shiz, a second inferno. Oh, that's gonna be damage. Holy shiz. Come on, Astro. One quick moment, dudes. Gotta look up something for a friend of mine who just texted me. See if we need some help. This. Now this is how we do damage. I don't think we can survive, but we'll make use of it, of the situation. That's a lot of HP, but I am cutting it down to half, so which is good. Not easy. choice on what computer to buy.
Thank you.
look at this one for 1 second. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Been sitting here for a while now. Let's get going. Kill him! Oh, that was easy. That was easy! Oh, and... Oh, he almost leveled up. One moment, guys. I'll be right back. Alrighty. Going. Let's move. Damn it, I didn't mean to go back up. Thank you. myself. That super vitamin, since we're not gonna get it anyways. Well, I mean multi, not super. Oh dear lord. Stuff happened, but oh well. First of all, we're meeting up with the dragons. Let's meet up with them dragons. Oh, I see Deus. Yep, met up with you already before. Just need to figure out what the heck we could do with Ryu here. Yorae dragon, he whose role is not yet set. Interesting. Right. Yep, just born fresh out of the gate. On the other hand, we got Falu, who has experience. Yep, and been alive for a good amount of centuries. Oh, that's exactly what she meant. Thank you. Let's go. Guy's jealous. Mm-hmm. If I could cut his head off, I would do it right now, because there's something about him that I'm gonna hate very soon. So we're gonna sleep now. Take a rest. Forget the landlord. Why not just mutinize the guy? I would totally just freaking mutinize them. It's like, we don't like you, Captain. Now die. Or something like that. Kick him out of his own village. I would totally do that. Guy deserves it anyways, because he acts like a jerk. He's jealous. Just because some dude saved his freaking village. Yep. Look at this. What an asshole. So this is where Falu gets to see the worst of mankind. Gonna save you? Oh man, that landlord is just gonna get the worst out of this village. His fault for reporting him. Oh god, you just got your guys self destroyed by the Empire. She wanted to change your life, Folu. She wanted to be your wife. Ouch. No wonder why she wanted to shack up with you. Ever an anime about this game, I would hate Falu for the rest of my life. And I already hate him now. he could totally just kill all the men. I don't know why he decided to just leave. Like, the chick doesn't deserve to get caught. Oh, God. I remember this. This is where Folu decided to destroy the world. Oh, God, I remember this shiz. It was messed up, too. The messed up thing. And I can see, you know, Folu's reasoning behind this. Like, as you go through the story, you can totally tell where he's coming from. You can kind of, like, understand his pain. Seeing the people that he helped, that helped him survive, die for him, I can see why he is hell-bent on destroying the world. Really? We've met up with two of you, or three of you already. And now we're gonna have to go find you guys again. You know how stupid that is? So, here we go. We're gonna go on our journey to go find the dragons to get stronger. We get the first dragon here. Nice. So our first dragon is the wind dragon. Then next, we'll try to meet up with the mud dragon. And then after that, we're going to meet up with the rest of the other dragons. That's how it's going to work. So I learned rainstorm. Suck. The second thing about this is that you can only use the dragon abilities one per battle. So every time I use a spell or a summon spell, I can only use it once, which sucks. But then again, there are powerful summons. That's the reason why they're only one-time use in battle only. So, but I like the fact that they come back afterwards. But yeah, that's after I finish the battle though. This is right. Yeah, and then find a way to get back home. That's what we're doing. Alright, now we leave. I guess we can grind a couple more levels. Yeah, we have the AP for it. Although, I don't think we have enough items for it at the moment, but I'm pretty sure. Let's get OP now while we're at it. But I would want Urshan to get the power ups too, though. But we'll do that later. Hold on. Almost forgot. Gotta turn this on. Run. What are we fighting? Oh, fiends. So not only has a vicious attack, but uses death against its enemies. Oh, that's nice. Attack. Whew. Leave me in peace. Oh well, might as well just use this to level up fast. Burn. So all I need to do this is 8 times and we get the EXP we need. So which is, oh, it did a combo. This is what I hate. No comboing. That was a waste of a freaking healing herb. God damn it. Game, why must you do this to me? When things don't combo, you get complications. That thing's about to die if I don't heal it. Combo, I'm gonna be mad. I'll be right back, guys. So we get at least 120k experience from this, or 130k, which should be worth the time you did. Alright, a flare. Thank you. should have saved before I did this. Should have saved before I decided to use the healing moves. Oh god, I hate it when things don't combo. I don't understand why they don't combo. When they should be comboing, but they don't, which makes it even harder on me, who is willing to go nuts about leveling up my enemies, or my characters, I mean, and making them stronger. But the problem is, I don't have the item that lets me do fire wind abilities. I'd rather have that, which would do a consistent damage that I want. And I don't have to waste any turns to do a combo. But the problem is that the game isn't really letting me. So, since I don't have the access to it, I can't do much about it. So, before that happens, I'm gonna do a quick save, just in case if it doesn't end up comboing. Luckily it did. I could just have Mina heal him. Why didn't I just do that? Whew. Sorry about that. Sneezing is not a cool thing. It sucks. Uh-oh. Whew. Gosh, game. Why must you do this to me? What did I do to deserve this? My nose is now pretty much, like I said, stuffed up. Better hit. Or combo, I mean. Because if it doesn't, I don't know what to do. Hell no. There we go. Wanted to make sure it combos. Since I'm running an emulator here, it makes it easier for me to just use save state. Z. Don't know why they make that kind of noise when it sounds just like it's gibberish. Can't wait for God Eater 2, guys. I really want to play that next week. It's coming out next week. That's the third. Next week. So who wouldn't want to play that? Because I would. Plus, while I play the PC version, it will also come along with the first game, God Eater Resurrection. Now that is something I am going to be playing. So, both of those games. I'll be playing the first game and the second game on stream. But that'll be after I finish beating this game. And finish Final Fantasy IV as well, so. But I may not start Final Fantasy IV until I finish God Eater. So I might be playing God Eater next after this game is done. So I'm near the at the end of this game. Well, not near at the end of this game, but I'm going to be in a couple of days. Since I do take my time on my games, I don't plan on like rushing them. So, but I do plan on trying to get them done, though, at least. As I plan on completing them, so if I don't plan to in the first place, what's the point, right? So, by completing them, this will take me at least 30, maybe 40, maybe, you know, 60 hours, depending on what I plan on doing. So, since I plan on getting everything, it'll take me at least 60 hours or more to get it completely done. Like how it took me at least 120 hours for Final Fantasy 12, and also 150 hours for Final Fantasy 10. So, yeah. It's a lot of work. But it's going to be worth it. Got it comboed. If it didn't, I'd be crying right now. Let's look at the experience. 21,000. So I'm getting near the end of this battle already. It's coming up. As things stand right now, we're gonna be pretty powerful by the time we get out of here. At least decently powerful. We'll be half as strong as Falu, but at least we're kinda strong. Not OP, but we're kinda strong. So we're getting there, little by little. But by the time I get to 99, oh, we'd be overpowered. I wish we can get like an infinite amount of experience. Why'd you counter? Holy shiz. You almost killed the dude. You crazy Cray? Gosh, Cray, you is one nutty cat. You're a naughty one. Okay. Alrighty. Quick save. One more turn of healing these dudes and one more burst, then I think we're good. Because the experience is at 41,000 now, so which is nice.
I like it.
So they're getting the benefits. Well, we're reaping the benefits very soon. Thank you. choose an item. Let's go ahead and guard. Okay, combos. Okay, there we go. 65,535 experience. It can't get any higher than that. So that's a decent amount of EXP for this, just for this game, as you guys can see. Charge! I don't know how many levels we're gonna get, but at least we should reach the 30s with all four characters. 32 for Ryu, at least 3 levels. 31 for Krei, he went up by 4 levels, not bad. Ooh, Vitalize and Blizzard. That's some good shiz. Alright. So we're pretty decently powered up now. So I think we're gonna kick ass. Big time. See, Nina's agility is faster than Ryu still? What the fudge? Krei needs a bump on all that stuff. So, we're getting there. Alright, let's hurry up. We don't have much time before the sands go down. Come on. Okay, good. I guess I actually wanted this to go down. So I can actually grab the treasure chest before we leave. So for here and out, no more grinding. We're just gonna go ahead and kill the monsters instead of fighting them. Alright, time to leave. Oh! Just when you least expect to see 2, now you see 3. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to do the thing again. But I'll have him use Vitalize. This will totally help. Ah, why game? Of all things, now I have to do this a second time in a row. I was hoping just to meet the demons, but as it turns out, I need to get 100, at least near 200k experience. That's what I need, 199,900 something. So, that's how much we're gonna be getting. No, we're gonna finalize these idiots right here. Pop your bubbles. That's turn one. Someone's shaking the freaking the maracas, man. So they're back to near full health, at least near. I'll have Nina at least use heal on one of them. We should get at least a decent amount of levels from this, from these guys now, from here on out. And then once we get to the higher levels, at least one or two levels. For every EXP we get, it will at least be one or two levels. After we get to like around level 50 or something, it will always be at least a level or so. Won't be any higher. You bastard! Well, that just killed it. Well, no more. I wanted all three of them to live. Why'd you have to counter? Freaking Sky-ass. He had the highest counter rate, too. So, seems about right for him to do that. Well, I guess we won't be able to do the, three bots level up kind of shenanigan exploit, so. Wanted to keep that robot. But no. Skyus had to say, I don't give a shiz anymore. Now die. And they died. So, I ain't gonna do it anymore. Unless if I see them again. Nope, I don't. If it's just two of you, just die. I want three. By having three, we have a better chance of getting more EXP and also level up faster. So we're technically half the levels of Folu now, so which isn't too bad per se. So we're just near. We're half as strong as he is, but that don't make us weak. That makes us pretty OP ourselves at this point. Oh, okay, now we get to do it again. This time, we will do it again. Hope no one counters the last thing. Like, I don't want Kray to counter. Alright. She knows Vitalize, so I might as well just let her use Vitalize. That would probably be the best bet to heal those dudes. But, no. I'm only gonna do this once. After this, I'll make sure they die. Z-Z-Bo-Z. Now they're gonna attack us. That's more than yeah. At least we have those more than enough turns to actually do something to heal. Okay, but it takes a lot of AP out of Nina though. So I have to make sure that this all counts. Make sure that this combos too. So that's two now. Thank you. Don't counter. Don't counter. Counter. Okay, good. Please. Yes. That's the third. The third time. Man, these 8 turrets takes forever. By far. Probably have to go do some fishing after this. So far. So this is our 4th turn. Oh, thank God it comboed. If it didn't, I'd be crying right now. We're not done yet. Pop your bodies. There you go. Aren't you guys glad that I healed you? Seriously. We're getting there. Ugh. Seriously, oh, this better be worth it. Oh, that doubled their healing. Oh, totally should have done it like this. Yeah, see? I should have done it like that. That would have been way better. I didn't think that it would have worked this way. Look, they're pretty much full health. And they're gonna be near max. Sweet. Zip! Zip! Bo! Zip! Let's do the shiz. I'm glad that you're hitting her. As long as it's just her, I don't mind. Alright, combo. You gotta keep hitting. Because if you don't, I'm crying me a river. Okay, cool. Alright, so just one more after these. Or is it two more? I don't remember. I think it's one more. Once they pop their body, if they reach 42,000, then that's pretty much it. One more. But if not, then two more. Nope, one more. Sweet. Counter? Well, technically, magic, they won't be countered. Don't counter. Okay, sweet. We got this! This should do it. 65,000 on all three of them. Oh, shiz. Reload. I did shiz. There we go, count the combo. 65,000 on all three of them this time. The bot's body bursts open. Now. Let's kill him. Oh, time for the EXP. That crazy EXP that we're getting. Look at that, 196,605 points of EXP. I think I went up at least 4 levels, if not 5. Or not. I guess not. 2 levels, 3 levels, just for that much. I guess that does say a lot, but still, I would have to do this for hours if I want to get that strong. Store. Life Stealer. Interesting. Alright, cool. That was the longest power leveling thing I had ever done. I don't think I'll ever do it again. But probably when I am in need of more levels than maybe. But I hope I don't. We're gonna get a boss battle very soon, so. Well, yeah, who do you think it is that's knocking on your head? How do they even know that he's here? laughing at inappropriate times, Urshan. Oh no, Urshan. Oh, I'm gonna hate this. This is one of the most, not mind-blowing, but the most rage-inducing scene ever. That's gonna happen in a couple of minutes here. I remember this because of how rage-inducing it is. Do this. Urshan is just a normal robot now. But since he can stay alive, I like it. Charge! You're OP already. And that does shiz. Look at that. One shot these men. Only time that he'll probably won't survive is getting hit. That's it. Hide inside my armor, please. It's just a piece of armor. Yeah, I killed your troops, one by one. Freaking just wrecked Urshan like that. Well, we need to heal up. So, before we go to camp, we're gonna meet up with the fairies again and see what they are doing. See how far you guys have come, my fairy friends. Yes, I want to see what's on this board. Oh, since we got two more little fairies. Sasa and who else? Bicky and Sasa, really? Birth from Senna. Senna just asexually gave birth. That's interesting. House is complete. From Chimo, new job available, sweet. Man increased. Let's look at the jobs and orders. What's SL? Totally forgot. Cause this thing this guy has a high SL. Cause that's energy, knowledge, and then SL is something. Well, I'll just use the help. I don't know what the heck SL is, that's the thing. But I would like for some fairies to be doing some field work. His knowledge is... Bicky's knowledge is really high. I can make another item shop or something. And then Sasa has a lot of SL, so she could probably do something else that I told you. Oh, hey, Leafy, you're feeling better? Well, I'm glad to hear that you are doing better this time. So, thank you for dropping by, man. How's it going? All right, so let's see here. That. So I'll sell that Bicky for a new shop. Let's see here. Oh. Weapon shop, maybe? Just the usual? Nice. Well, for me, I am doing great. I've been playing Mighty No. 9. Just finished, Beck's storyline, and now I have to just go through Ray's storyline. So, didn't expect that they would have Ray, but that's with the DLC. So, if you didn't have the DLC, technically I'm already done with the game. So, can't wait for next week because God Eater 2 Rage Burst is coming out on PC, PS4, and I think PS Vita as well. So, can't wait to play it. Oh, I would love an inn, but... Yeah, you've missed it a bit, Leafy, yeah. You kind of missed it. But it's all good, man. Don't worry, you just have to watch the archives, and you'll get to see it. Let's see, what do you have for me in the weapon shop? For now, I have a feeling it's just a bamboo stick, but it'll work. Alright, let's see what items that the item shop that I made just now. So, see what they have. Oh, nice, they have ammonia now. Sweet. But first things first, I need to buy all of my healing herbs. I'll come back later. I'll have to make another item shop too. For a reason. Because that other item shop is the one that's going to have the specialty items later on. Only reason why. Oh! I'm supposed to build stuff. Shoot. Need to build two more houses. since they have just recently opened up two new plots. So let's see here. So how did I feel about blank? Find out what Leafy says next time on Dragon Ball Z. Well, what is it that you want me to talk about? How do I feel about Mighty Number 9? Well, if it's about Mighty Number 9, I say it's a decent game. Not the best platformer slash Mega Man type game out there, but it stands on its own, at least, for $20. So, pretty good game. So I have to find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Alright, so let's go ahead and take a rest. I need to be able to travel around the world soon. How did it feel about playing Kingdom Hearts 2 Lingering Wheel Fight? Oh man, I have not fought him just yet, but he's an ass. A pain in my rear for sure. And it ain't easy to just beat him, especially with the Kingdom Key. I haven't fought him yet, so I still have to do those too. As of right now, I still have to go through all the data battles. Very soon I'll have to come back to that. Oh no. They're all dead. We're gonna find Urshan. Urshan broken into pieces. Urshan! You're so thirsty for it? Who wouldn't be? It's a good game, by far. Final Mix is really good. Although, I probably won't go back to it just yet, as I have already got myself beat too many times, but I would love to go back and rage over it again after I'm done with this game. Play Final Fantasy 13? I will. If I haven't decided to make another game come up. So yeah, I probably will. So yeah, if it's before any new games come out, yeah, I will play 13. Like this next week, God Eater 2 Rage Burst is coming out, so I'll be playing that. And then after that, Final Fantasy IV. And then after that, maybe 13. Who knows? If another game hasn't been released yet. Aww. Yeah, that was the appropriate time to laugh. Here we get to see Hallway Simulator. Pretty much. Oh no, don't die, no Urshan! Damn it, Deus, you had to be a douche. You want to rest? We gotta go save them now. Ah, this is stupid. Why'd you guys have to go to sleep? Now the kid. Oh boy. I don't know, man. The army may have gotten to them. To the abandoned village. Shut up, Deus. You got Urshan killed. I wanted him to play. He thought he was gonna make it? Yeah, sadly he didn't. He pretty much died. Can't do anything about it. So here we go. Here comes the twisted moment of the story. The most rage-inducing part of the game. Is this part. Oh, hello there. Use chlorine, then rest while the enemy's HP drop. Man, you guys ain't gonna live. Look at that. One hit kill. We're too OP already, man. Pretty broken ourselves. Left or right? I said left. What? There's nothing on the left. Oh, that was failed. That was a big fail on me. Overpowered now, technically. Yeah, feel free, Leafy. I'll still be streaming. So it's all good. Let's go this way. Ooh, treasure. Oh, nice, a soldier. Steal from them. Well, that'll have to wait. Let's grab that. Ooh, wisdom seed. Nice. How come I say it's okay, you'll be streaming? It makes you feel like you're gonna take forever. Well, I always do say an afterthought, Leafy. I say that by the time you come back, I might not be streaming. You never know. So that depends. But for the most part, since you say you're just doing something very quick, so that's the reason why I say it. At least you understand it now, right? During the war, a lot of people died. Yep, we know. insightful, philosophical way of thinking. You feel like a 12-year-old now? Oh man, feel free to, man. Nina, why are you screaming? Oh my god! Holy shiz, it's her! Oh, finally! My sixth and final character! She's finally here! Oh, I've been waiting for you! You're back? Already? Damn, that's quick. Come on, Ursula. Just join my team. You know it. You know you want it. It's all good, man. It's all good. That's why they call you Sanic. I see. There are always things about us that we all don't know about. Some secrets that need to be kept hidden. I don't know. I do have some secrets, but they're only for me to know only. Not for anybody else. Oh, here comes the rage-inducing scene right here. This is where you rage. Just wait. You sprint when you get something? Ah. That's understandable. Shoot. When things are happening fast, yeah, you want to get some stuff fast. And when you need it fast, you're going to do it fast, right? So, yeah. Feeling a little superior because we found the dragon first, are we? No, 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 no. Oh, you see that little kid? Ryu's just like, what the fudge? And he died. Yeah, right, you killed him. This is bad. This guy is such an asshole. He just went on and just full-blown murdered the freaking villagers that evacuated from that one village that I came from. Man, what an asshole. Technically, he deserves the death penalty. He just killed women and children just like that. So we're gonna see him die. A painful and utterly embarrassing death. Oh, don't you dare taunt him, man. Come on. Oh, you don't want to taunt the main character. He's a freaking god. Even though he may be half of what he used to be, but he is still a freaking god. Oh, man. Oh, heck yeah, dude. It's not just a plus 10. I think it's a plus 100%. So it add 100 to all of that. Or 90 to all of that. It's plus 100. our main character is going to become pretty OP. And you'll know what I mean. After this battle, I think. Or is it during this battle? I think it's during this battle. So let's phase up and kick ass! Yeah, it's after this battle. So Ryu's gonna go nuts against this guy. As long as you have your shield. But we were already at 90 for all stats already. Yeah, true. True. But do understand that it's the main character I'm only talking about. He's the god of the story. So, that's what we're doing. That's right, we gotta use magic on his butt. Okay, I remember now. That's damaging! Holy shiz! Air burn. You know what? Does she have her... Yes, I knew it. And here, just vitalize for 1 second. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. Oh, he didn't even connect. Ay, ay, ay. Well, girl, all you. That did shiz. I think we're not supposed to win to begin with. Because this is a battle that I'm not supposed to win at all. He's invulnerable as long as he has his freaking shield. Have I ever heard of G Fuel? I heard of it. Don't really know what it really is. Seems like G Fuel is more like a muscle protein type of thing, or I don't know, gaming fuel. Yeah, I only heard of it, a little bit about it. Didn't know too much about it, so yeah. So it looks like it's like a protein shake kind of thing. But I doubt it. It could be something, you know, like gaming enhancement. I don't know. Shoot. For the body. That's pretty much it. I don't know. I know that we're not supposed to win this battle. But I would still love to try. So, we're going to have Ryu lose. We're going to lose. Because this guy's shield is impossible to go through. No matter what we do. It's funny that this monster's name is Ait, which is weird. It works a lot to get Maze Berry. It's so good, really? Oh, it's almost time for Ryu to die and come back alive. We're getting there. Oh, Skies, don't you dare die. Oh, okay, he's dead. We're gonna have to bring him back. We're gonna bring back Skies. Because we can't beat this guy regardless of what we do, so. Thank you later. I probably will thank you later. Just kill Ryu already. I don't know if we're supposed to win or not, but from the looks of it, I don't even think we're supposed to win, so try to win. I am trying. The only problem is that his shield is invulnerable. I can't hurt him at all. The game says this. This monster is invulnerable as long as it has its shield. So, it's impossible to hurt it. Regardless of what I'm going to be doing now. So, I at least want my main character to be the one that dies. I hate this battle because I can't hurt this guy. Call him an old, rotten Chinese banana. I might as well. Oh. Wow, that didn't even, you didn't even hit Ryu, what the heck? You hit the rest of the group except for him? Seriously? We'll see if it does the trick. I was hoping for it to be on Ryu, not Kray. Come on. That hurts. I can tell. Here we go, Ryu wakes up. Kaiser! Oh, shiz. Been waiting for this. Ryu is going on a rage now. You piss off a god? Well, here we go. God does not forgive you. No mercy to the guy who killed the little kids. And I can't control this form either, which sucks. Until I get all of the dragons, until I get the rest of the other forms as well. Then I will be able to control the dragon. As of right now, this is my most powerful and final dragon form in the game. And by far, this Terra Bahamut kind of scene from Final Fantasy VII. Very interesting, right? That's what they took from. So yeah, here's my OP version dragon, man. This is actually a decent dragon form. I like this form. Doesn't look that bad, although the arms look horrible. This right here reminds you of Jiraiya. that white hair and the little red marks, right? Yeah. All right, cool. Now we're gonna kill this guy. No mercy. Let's do this shiz. This guy is not gonna live now. His shield is gone. So let's kick his arse. Now that was easy. Alright, so here's our rage-inducing scene here. Oh, I get a flame sword. Nice! Right now, Ryu's in a rage, so. You piss off a god for killing the people that he swore to protect. He's probably one of the worst kinds of humans out there, so he deserves his death. Oh! I was hoping for them to show blood for this one. They should have just showed him with half his body. I don't care how gruesome it becomes. Shoot. You piss off a god. Yeah, that's what you get. You get the wrath of a god right there. What are you man, what is he doing? Lady, he is pissed. Don't try to arrest him. Oh, come on, lady. You're not gonna live. You really want to test the power of a god right now? Oh, damn, he just murdered them all. Don't shoot. Don't you dare. Sadly, she won't, because for one thing, she's one of our characters. And then look at that avatar on Ryu, man. His eyes, they're shining gold. You don't want to mess with him. Oh, he looks freaky as heck. When his hair is out of that ponytail, he's freaking scary, dude. It looks like Ryu from from Street Fighter. Technically, he kind of does because of that. And then there goes Nina telling him to stop. Aw, the girlfriend finally comes to calm down the boyfriend. Well, yeah, obviously, there was nothing right in the world. Come on. You already know how corrupt the Empire is already. Sheesh. Who would I rather fight, a god or Madara Uchiha with the Rinnegan? Oh, man. And Madara with the Sharingan. Oof. Well, both with the Rinnegan and Sharingan. Ooh, I'd rather fight Madara, as he is not a god. If I fight a god, I am totally gonna be dead like this, by a snap of a finger. So we have finally stopped the rage on Ryu, and now we are focusing on our other half, Folu. Yep. But that Rinnegan and Sharingan though? Heck yeah, dude. It would be pretty OP. He can kind of be God, but he doesn't have the six stage path abilities though. Yeah, he can predict my movements. But as you already know, a god can just do this. That's the thing. Yeah? Just because Sharingan has the ability to, you know, predict some stuff, like in a few seconds ahead, that don't mean that a god has stronger abilities. Trust me. If you're a god, trust me. Fighting Tsukuyomi from Naruto, trust me, she's already stronger than Madara. Sadly, he doesn't have the 6H pass abilities. If he did, I would probably call him a technical god. So I'd rather fight Madara, as he is not really a god when he has both of those. But when he and Obito became one with the ten tails, that's when he's god. But as of right now, he isn't. Just tell me that it's only with him and his Rinnegan and his Sharingan. So that doesn't make him omnipotent. So yeah. Ryu snaps his fingers, dies from a lightning strike. It's possible. It's possible that he could die from that. Alright, so Folu. Let's see, you were given an ivory bangle. Restores 30 HP with every step. Okay, and then 115 per turn. That's actually pretty damn good. Although, my dragon tier is way better than that, so. I think now Folu has access to his final form dragon too. Since Ryu has now gotten access to Kaiser, Folu should have access to his tyrant ability. Look at that. Right there on the left, on the right side. The dragon forms. He has Astro and now Tyrant. Tyrant looks a lot better in terms of form. So we'll get to see that guy in action very soon. So Folu, since he's the other half of Ryu, he also has access to that now because of it. So let's see here. Hey. Yeah, you are fond of me. Do I know why Kakashi was missing his Sharingan eye? In the manga and anime? It was because, one, somebody took it, and two, the owner took it back. So that's pretty much the reason why he was missing a Sharingan eye. Or better yet, he actually wasn't missing a Sharingan eye. It was due to the reason how he got his first Sharingan eye was from an incident. If you were to, I think, read the manga and also watch the anime to a point where, back in the past, if you haven't caught up yet, there's a reason how he got it. It was based on an accident with the damage on his eye, and a friend gave him his Sharingan eye right before he died. And that's how Kakashi obtained the Sharingan eye. So Kakashi only had one. He never had two. But if you're talking about how he lost it now, pretty much he got stolen by the original owner of the eye. So we have left. We are now away. Time to go to Sanctum. So, this is where Folu goes insane. Who fixed his eye? You give me a hint. I already know. Trust me, Leafy. I read all of the chapters. So I already know who saved him. Naruto and Sasuke. Yeah. Although, I ain't gonna say too much. So yeah. How he got his Sharingan eyes back though. He got them back. And he got both of them too. Not just one of them. He got both of his eyes back too. Both of the powers of the Sharingan goes to him. I don't know who it is, but I'm not gonna say who, but if you already know, then no point in me talking about it. Oh no, don't tell me. No. Because you saved its ass, it's gonna kill itself for you. You watch the anime sub? Ah, yeah. I read the chapters, so I know what happens in the future. So, what happens ahead of the episodes. Don't kill yourself, my little friend. Ah, Folu, why do you always see the dark side of things? It sacrificed itself to help you leave, man. That's so sad. Well, you are the dragon that changes the world, and he was influenced by you. Duh. Come on, man. I feel sad for this. For this boar / elephant. It sacrificed itself to help me escape. That's the second time somebody else helped me out. Seriously. Well, third time, let's say that. Alright, so this is where I can get a secondary dragon form. Or a third. A third dragon form. I have to look for it. Alright, let's use this. Let's do it. Let's go kill him. It's Cyclops. I know, right? We will remember. You know it's a risky blow. Come on, man. Oh, you broke your club. How sad. He's actually pretty OP. Let's see here. What does he have? More powerful without his club. Well, it seems like it's gotten more powerful. Counter? Ooh. Interesting. Oh, you is fast. Well, too bad. You're dead. Alright, let's see if I can find... Ah, there it is. Do mine eyes deceive me? No, tis a dragon. One whose shell hath faded with the years, leaving its very essence only. Nice! Got a water gem. Now, Falu has the power of the serpent. He has a third form now. Let's check. So there it is. Serpent. Not bad. Can't wait to use that form. Maybe. I could use it during battle now, but really no point. I'd rather use it on a boss. So now he has three forms now instead of two. Look at that. Basic water dragon form. This is evolved dragon form. Oh yeah, I forgot. There are also new versions of the dragons too, so I have to use them more. The more I use them, the chance of them evolving to a different form and becoming a lot stronger too. So I need to keep on using this form multiple times, and then hopefully after using them, you know, a certain amount of times, they become an evolved version of it, and they become even stronger too. So I can't wait to make that dragon strong too. Once it's when it comes back to Ryu. So since I found one, Falu now has another dragon. Now Ryu will also get one too because of me finding this one. I think if I remember correctly, because this will also affect Ryu as well. Since Falu has one, Ryu will now have another dragon to use. But it should be the opposite of what that dragon is. Since he's water, Ryu is gonna get a fire type dragon. Or I totally could be wrong. Ryu might not have a third one. So. But I may find my third one soon. You know what? I might as well just use that. Nah, I don't wanna use that dragon point. I really wanna use it, but I really don't want to use it. Not yet. Not until we get to a boss. You don't want to mess with him, man. Come on. Stop buffing. I can't do anything about that. So far, it's not buffering on me. You might want to reload it. Because there's a 5-second delay to kind of stop to help fix the delay, lag, and such. You might want to reload that, Votzlin. And thank you for dropping by, man. How's your day going so far? I need a heal. I'm about to die. He'll be back, Vots. Don't worry. He'll be back. Alright, let's see here. Oh, can I... Oh, I can't make camp either. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, no. bad's gonna happen here. This village is gonna get destroyed, for sure. Yep. Oh, time to get napalmed very soon. Well, I might get nuked, to be in fact. I'm gonna get nuked very soon. But I could be wrong. Oh, you both ran away. Bastards. Well, we'll come back afterwards. Once we get stronger, that is. So I'm gonna get nuked very soon. Interesting. That means that there might be another dragon here in this area too. Just gotta search around. Super vitamin. Should have bought more of those. You know what? I'm gonna use my dragon here. I wanna kill that shadow over there. Seriously? That actually hurts. Ah, he ran away again. Oh, he is fast. Well, let's see how this dragon looks. Ooh, I like the snowy feel. That is not a bad form, actually. This is actually a wyvern. Interesting. I like it. Not a bad design either. Oh, chilling form it is. Oh, damn, that was way too strong. You are lucky that you are level 65, my friend, or 60-something. If you weren't level 60-something, Jesus, you would probably not kill these guys with one hit. Nope, alright. So that means I have to go this way. Get nuked. Oh, killed one. Nice. What did I get? Nothing? What? Oh well, at least I killed one of them. Alright, he's gonna get nuked very soon. Yep, watch. It's fixed? Nice. That's good to hear. Welcome back. I'm gonna get nuked. Now call me. Call you Jerry. Well, Jerry, if that's what you really want to call you, I will call you by that name from here on out. No, what is this sense of foreboding that assails you? Well, what do you expect? They're gonna nuke you. No! They're sacrificing the chick that he's been shacking up with throughout this whole game. That's so effed up. Or here goes Super Saiyan, got Super Saiyan on me. Well, I'm gonna get nuked on right now, very soon, since it's his side of the story. Time to get nuked. They're sacrificing the chick he's been shacking up with. So. It's stupid, man. That's messed up. Using human people to do this stuff. Prepare the carronade. Target. Soma. You better run or best you be going crazy after this. Well, this is where Folu's gonna go nuts, so. Great. There's our weapon of mass destruction. So, they are sacrificing the chick that he's been shacking up with for this. It's stupid and messed up, but I guess that's what the Empire does with people that they don't like. This is so effed up. Oh, I feel sad for her. I feel so sad for her. Her life has been thrown away just like that. Tis a hex. Yes, it is. Look at that. He got nuked. Oh my god, that hurts. If he survives that, I don't even know. I really am gonna call him God. Oh fudge, he really did survive. Yes, they would. Hoo hoo, he coughed up blood. First time I see blood in a video game like this in days old. Technically, this game never had anything censored. Well, actually, this version, which is the US version, had some things censored. Like, a certain scene in this game, we will see somebody get their head chopped off, but we don't get to see that in the American version of the game. Oh, he's gonna be pissed. That woman's dead now. Oh, see, look, now he's going insane. Yep, ghosts everywhere. So Folu's now insane. He's going insane now. He now knows what he must do to the humans of this world. And we caught Ursula. Now back to our original characters, which is us. We have now finally caught our sixth and final party member. And we're gonna journey on to the capital and meet up with my other half. No wonder why Ryu went berserk. I don't think that's because of it. You know, it's not that he can't control it. He was mad! Yep, it is his destiny to meet up with the first Empire. Shoot. Gaius, look what he says here. It's not good to tie up women. Look at that, man. Hella chivalry. He's such a gentleman, man. He's a chivalrous man. Never thought that chivalry would exist in this game. I lied. It has to exist. That's just how cool Gaius is, man. Even though he has a speech impediment, he's one hell of a character. Alright, we finally got Ursula on our team. So, I don't know what level she is. She should be near our level. Since we... Oh, well, until later on. I guess. We can't use her yet. which is stupid. I don't know why. We should be able to use it. First things first, let's go back in here. Because there are two people I want to meet. Two people. And I think they are here. I could be wrong. Oh, hell no. Uh-uh. I am not practicing my combos on this. These guys, I don't want to mess with at all. Even though we may have the advantage of attacking them, we can't kill them. They have hella HP. No, maybe not. It's not this place. So it's the next place. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. What are we fighting? Yep, you guys again. Nope. They have hella HP. Not worth the fight. I don't know how much HP. I think they have like 12,000 HP. Which is more than what I could do in terms of damage-wise. So, and plus they heal back like at least almost near the amount that they had. So yeah. Let's go back to check. And well, first things first, let's go check the fairies. See where they're at. And I think Ryu has access to his third form now. Third dragon at this point. Let me check. No, he doesn't, as I thought. He doesn't. No. Oh, we gotta go find Ryu's dragons now. But first things first, fairies. Let's see where they are. Seems that we may have a new fairy in our midst. Yep. From Chimo, Appa was born. No nectar until age 10. Really? You want to be famous, Gaines? Too bad. It ain't happening. New weapons available from Peaky. Okay. New job available. We'll have to look at that. Let's see what weapons they have. Glass dominoes. Oh, nice. Too bad I ain't buying anything. You guys are lucky that I'm not forcing you to do any taxes. Anything new? Nope, so far it's still the same old, same old. And the houses aren't built just yet. But we have a new person at the moment, so. Let's see here. Have some energy, so I can actually make him actually go out and farm, depending on the situation. Yeah, I'll make him go out and farm and hunt stuff, while the others are fixing stuff and all. All right, cool. It's weird how fairies kind of give birth, or better yet, I don't know how they even repopulate the dream world, but it's weird. So let's go to check now and see what's going on. Okay. See what she has to say. to ask for Ursula's help. Ha! Really? True to that. She's basically our prisoner. Really? Ursula? Seriously? Yeah, we're gonna try and wake her up. Pretty much. That's what we're gonna do. Again. Urshid, you're back! He's alive! Oh, as it turns out, Deus went back inside. Interesting. And that's the form she really takes. If we can get her back to her original body, it would be cool, but in this game, it's impossible to give her back her original body. But hey, what can you do? We'll make do with whatever she has. Alright, so now that we get Urshan back in our party, there's some new stuff about Urshan after this. And Urshan gets some crazy magical powers too, which makes him OP. So can't wait to use Urshan again. He's happy and he's laughing. So now Urshan will be Urshan and then Deus will be Deus now. So that's pretty much it. So, let's see here. Was it at Ice Peak? I don't remember. I need to figure out if Ray would pop up here. I remember that Ray pops up somewhere here. I don't remember where, though. So, we have all six of them now. So, there's Ursula. I like Ursula. Ursula's pretty cool. Urshan's here too. So now that's everyone. We have a full party now. So it seems like we're ready to go. Only problem is I want to figure out where the hell is Ray, and I forgot the other guy's name. He's the other half of Ryu too, but still. But he's from the other game. Oh, we can't get away. I'm glad these things don't attack us. Goddamn, 30,000 HP. Holy shiz. They have 50,000 HP. Totally forgot about that. Really? Game. Come on. It's normally what they're called, practice dummies. It's a place that I should not be fighting. So I shouldn't be able to fight at all. It could be here. But I doubt it. No, it's not here. I don't know where they are! Holy shiz! Gotta find them again. that cameo appearance of theirs. Well, it's not in Sinchun, so... What is this place? Die! Let's go. Let's go help these fairies. See if we can hunt. I wanna hunt now. Nope. Doesn't seem like we're gonna be helping the fairies yet. I'm gonna keep going till we find a way to hunt. Fairies, why aren't you guys hunting? Damn it. Finally, I can get some flanks. I'm going after the big guy first, though. You're mine. I wanted the loins! God damn it. Oh well. Alright, hold on. Hold on. We need to change. Sorry, Nina. You're not as useful as... these three, technically. Hey, Mumbin. Thank you for dropping by, man. How's it going? Nah. I don't know after him yet. Two. That's so effed up of me. But hey, I'll take the flanks. Oh, come back here. Damn it. Birdie, come back here. Don't worry, I'm not gonna kill you. I just want your meat. Well, which technically means that I will have to kill you. God damn it. Stupid bird. Move already. Oh, come on. Ah, this is so annoying. Move. Ah, ha, ha. Ah! No, no. Okay, good. Take your meat. Yay. I'll take all the flanks I can get. Aha, gotcha. got my loins, man. You guys only give me roasts, so I really don't care. I found ribs. That's new. Yeah, I'd give them to the fairies. Although I would like to have the ribs, though, for sure. That's actually a new item for me. So keep running. Oh wow, he became roast. We'll take. Give that to the fairies. Damn it! Should have let it run a little bit longer. Damn it. Where's it at? Ah! Aw, I even fell down from my own trap. Damn you, little piggy. Ah! Aw, why? Keep moving. I just want you to turn into ribs. Damn it! You became roast. Alright, let's go after the last and final animal. The elk. Well, I don't know what to call it, really. It's an elk without arms. Oh no! Why? Why? It ran away. Hunting's really scary. Man, no, it's not. Well, I guess it's because you're little fairies to begin with. You guys aren't human to begin as well, so yeah. Alright, cool. We're done here. Mount Rift. That's where we're going. Of its body is made of water. Beware of its giant growth attack. Wow. I think we're pretty OP compared to it, so I'm not too worried about it. But let's look at Urshan's abilities. Look at this. Urshan knows magic now. Death and Blizzard. Imagine when Urshan goes up to max level. Yeah, he's gonna be OP. But as of right now, we're gonna be using Ursula. See, she has decent magic, by far. Very decent magic to start off with. You love snow areas in RPGs? I do too. They look nice. Oh, I killed. That's new. Wow, he even filched. Wow, that's cool. So, yep, snow stages are cool. Damn, she's a ninja. She turned to a leaf. Not bad. Final Fantasy IX Ice Cavern was great. Yeah, it is. Can't say no to that. It was a nicely designed dungeon, too. And now it became a cave scene. But this is where I get myself a dragon form. A new dragon form, too. So I gotta search for it. Since Fa Lu found one, I need to find one myself. So Ryu can get himself a new dragon form. Blast. Combining it with Typhoon. Please combo. Yes. Hadama. Not done yet. Giga Flare. Dogiga. Dogiga. That looks sick. Damn, that's OP as fudge. 8,000. Where are the? Are there any grind spots in this game? Oh yeah. Sorry about that. To answer your question, Mubin, there is a typical grind spot, although it's not really a grind spot, just to tell you. That grind spot has robots where you can actually do an exploit on, and they will double the EXP each time you do a specific type of magic on them. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Although the grind spots isn't really considered a grind spot. Because the fact that you can do that exploit in that area, that's considered a grind spot there. And it's way earlier than this area that I'm in right now, but I'll show it to you later. Gotta be an extra dragon for Ryu in this place. There's gotta be one. Oh, I remember this. We're gonna be writing down. Oh my god, it's a mini game. Heck yeah. This is a mini game here. Totally forgot. Picking up items in the river while we're going down on the place. So every time you hit the bank, a little piece of the raft will come loose. Great. Now I have to play smart. Can't play stupid. So here we go. So you can get extra points by picking up the bags you see floating in the river. No. Ooh, ooh. Ah, oh no! Woo! I almost lost my raft. At least I got 2,000 extra points. Oh man, how scary! Oh, I can't wait to use that sand flyer. Oh man, that's gonna be another mini game I gotta do too. crazy thing about the mini games in this game, there's a good reason why I play the mini games as well multiple times. It's because for one, it powers up the main character's dragon's abilities and stuff, making them stronger, and also giving them the chance to evolve into a new form. So I will have to play more on those mini games sooner or later as I get to the very end of the game. But as of right now, don't have to worry too much. So now we're back in Sheed. So here, what do you have for me to buy? I might as well buy the baits. Buy 99 of each bait at this point. Well, probably on some of them, but not on all of them, at least. Alright, cool. Now we're gonna go fishing. I totally forgot. We need to go fishing. So we're gonna go fishing now. Gotta go catch some trouts and such. So yeah. So I now have at least control going anywhere on the map now. Fishing spot. Yeah, that's where we're going. We're gonna fish. River spot number 2. Then where the hell is river spot number 1 then? Well, might as well catch a bunch of trouts. Because we need them. Oh, hello. Come to Papa. It's a brown tail. Oh, shiz, that's a new fish. Alright, before that happens, I didn't think I'd actually get something else. That's interesting. Well, it is later on, like, I guess later on into the game now, so. Seems about right. Flat top. Moves like a fish in shallow water. Oh, heck yeah, let's see what we get with this thing. Hope we get some very good fish. Too far. Aww, I caught it with a jellyfish. Come over here. Come over here, you. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. This is why I love about this game and the Breath of Fire series. The fishing! Fishing is always great. Ah, crap. What is this? What? You thrashing about? Why? He's thrashing about. Come on. Get over here. Salmon. That's good. Come on. Come on. Trout. Oh, I think it's another trout too. Whoa, I was about to lose that. Did not want to lose that bait. Come on. Can't wait to get to the other spots in the game too. There is a spot in the ocean later on in the game where you can try and catch the king of the ocean, aka the whale. Can't wait to get him. And I think he gives you at least 999 points. If if I remember correctly. And in order to get all of the skills and the Master Rod in this game, you have to get at least 8,000 points, at least, if I remember. In fishing, at least, in order to get all of the stuff. Oh, that's a lot of life. But that's not enough. Come on. Oh, you got the chicken rod. Thrashing about fishy. Come on. You ain't leaving. I ain't going nowhere either. Oh, wow. Ooh, it's a bigger trout. How nice. Why? Why jellyfish? Oh wow, I even caught a bigger one. Huh. What were the chances? Alright, let's change the lure. I don't want to use that level 3 frogger and use it. You know what? We're gonna try and use it. I'm gonna use the fat frog, but I'm gonna do a quick save just in case if I lose it, so. I only have one of it, so. Ooh, I lost it! There, that fish took it out. That fish took it out for me. Well, it don't hurt. Sturgeon? Is it a sturgeon? This might be a sturgeon. Who knows? It's a level 3 fish bait, so it'll attract stronger fish. Which was a good reason why I try to make sure that I did a quick save. If I did do quick save, I wouldn't be able to do this at all. And I would have to reload the game if I wanted to make sure I caught the fish. That's a strong-ass salmon, all right. Jeez. Oh my god, that's a lot of life. Oh my god. Oh, come to Papa. Just come to me. At least you're not as strong as the whale, but still, the whale is OP as fudge. Still pretty good. I can still catch it if the fish can, you know, come towards my direction. Come on. I know you're another salmon. You ain't no sturgeon either. Oh, dear lord. I hate the game. The game when it comes to these things right here. It's all about RNG. It's either one, he pulls all the way, or two, he goes the other way around. Another song. Out of my shit. Tech 2. Aww. No, I ain't letting you take my bait. Get back over here. That lure belongs to me, not to you. Even though I kind of baited you to come and grab it. But still, I still wanted you to come to me. Ooh, that's a lot of life. Oh wow, I already caught you. Oh, that's hilarious. If not, a salmon. Stop thrashing, come to Papa. Because I want it. This is why I love the mini games. So much fun. was a trap. Damn it. Really? Why? Why are you so weak? Well, I'm gonna have to try another bait. So as it turns out that I'm not getting the type of fish that I want. Maybe this one. Good for getting bottom dwellers. Oh, heck yeah. We'll test this out. Whoa! I did not want to lose that bait. Uh-uh, you're coming to me, man. Come on. Come on. Oh, don't you dare. Oh, hell no. Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a brown tail. Nice. Oh, wow. Did not even pay attention until just now. No. You're coming to me. There. Don't worry, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna sell you. That's all. Okay, that pretty much lied. Oh, dear lord. 9 meters now? Come on. You ain't running my life. I'm running your life. No! Get back over here! Don't you dare to run away from me. No, come back. Man, you really like to play harsh. Or hard to get, I mean. No wonder why you're a bigger version of yourself. Oh. I don't think this is getting me any good fishes, but it's decent enough. God damn, he has a hella. His life is hard to take down. Holy shiz. Okay, not anymore. I take that back. Come on. Stop thrashing, man. You ain't going nowhere. Not my fault who told you to come through the river, man. Come on. It's a trout. Alright, let's check. Let's change the lore. Sorry, let's see here. Alright. We'll use the warm. I'm gonna do a quick save just to make sure that I don't fail. So yeah. Wow, the fish is thrashing about already. Come on. All right, coop. Here comes the pops. A trap. I was hoping for something better. Ooh. Well, I need a lot of trouts too, so. If I can get 99 of a certain type of fish, which I will need, it's called a bonita. We're gonna eat it, so we can actually kill ourselves to full HP, if I remember. So, that can only be obtained. Yeah, that fish can only be obtained in the ocean, so can't wait. Come on, give me something better. Oh. Yeah, I think only trouts are attracted to this fish. Or to this bait, so there's no point in me using this ever again. Yeah, only trouts are more into that stuff, so. Huh. We'll use this, a warbler. See how much of a difference this is. What? It attracted jellyfish. And when do jellyfish even appear to be in fresh water? course that you don't want, you want to go that way? Oh, how dare you! You giving me that trouble just for a freaking trout, really? Come on, game. You gotta do better than that. Alright, we'll just use the fat frog. The fat frog is the best frogger, so we might as well use it. Just to get the crazier fishes. Oh, 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 wow. I think it's another salmon or brown tail, either one. There's a reason why I'm catching fishes right now, because you can trade them in for something amazing as you catch them. So there's a dude who is a fisher that will trade you a weapon or accessories or items that you will need just for fishes, which is pretty cool. This would be it for me. After this guy, we're done. We're gonna move on with the story. Well, we're gonna go grind a couple of levels, because I think the other two need their level as well. So, let's get out. Let's go back to Sheed. Or, I forgot what it's called, but still. See where we're going. Alright, let's figure it out. Because we're supposed to find ourselves a sandfly, or get ourselves a sandfly. So that's the objective of the game right now at the moment. So this is the guy that I was talking about that gives you stuff for fishes that you trade in. Trade items. That's what we're doing right now. Ooh. Trade. 10 points. Jellyfish 5 as well. So this is what I needed to get. I need to get more fish so you can get items like this. Oh, I need to catch some more brown tails then. Okay. So, two more. Oh, I have to get a holy mantle or a bill collar. Interesting. I can't get a black bass until, like, probably when I get, like, the best rod in the game. Broadsword, really. I only have one card. Damn. Well, welcome back. That's just pretty much the introduction to that little system they have there. Alright, so let's go and grind a couple of levels. Although it's not really grinding, but still much enough you would call it grinding. So here we go. Time to level up. So we're gonna fight in here. So it's just here, I think, that I'm supposed to move around, right? No, it's in there. Have to go in there. Hope I get the bots. Nope, I got a demon. No bot. Oh, I have a new weapon now too. It's called a flame weapon. I need to use that. Forgot to put that on Ryu. Guess not. It's a weak weapon. Well, it's not really. It's only 7 points weaker than the Bastard Sword. It's actually still pretty good. I'd rather use it. Yeah, I might as well just use it. It's way better. I get to do 2 hits, so. That we need to work with. Three of you. I was hoping to meet at least 2 of them, but nope, we ended up meeting up with 3. Or 1. Damn it. Come on. I need the one with 3. You know what? I might as well just... I don't want to use the save state stuff. It'll take too long. Aha! Speak of the devil. Finally got all 3 of them. I just hope this doesn't kill them in 1 hit. Combo! Open. Now we heal. We have to heal. Because if we don't, you know what happens. Revitalize. Actually, I should switch to Ursula so she doesn't counterattack. Or so Ryu, so Kray doesn't counterattack. You bastard! Why? I should put Urshan in front instead. F you, Urshan. You screwed up my chances of getting 190,000. I should switch out and put in Urshan. Oh, this is freaking ridiculously stupid. Ah, God. Man. That pisses me off. Totally forgot that Ocean does that stupid cover fire whenever he's in the back, so. So let's see here. Why did you do it? You know what I was planning. I guess we'll get a few levels like this. Just like this. It didn't even combo, but at least it healed them up. Bye. think after this, I'm gonna call it a night. As of right now, I am kinda getting tired, so I will call it a night after this.
Burn!
Now they're at 21,000 EXP. Combo. Yes. One more. Just one more.
And then we'll kill him off. Run away. Maybe save.
And then call it night. Have recovered. We're gonna kill him now. That actually hurts. Please combo. Thank God. Kill him.
Whew.
So now they're maxed out. How much experience are we getting? 132,000 because of that one thing that we killed. One level for Ryu. At least a level for Krae. Oh wow, Nita leveled up twice. A level for Skyus. Cyclone for Ursula. And Urshan level 25. Lot of experience for those two, especially Ursa's like level 26 now, so yeah, they're getting pretty stronger too because of that. All right, it's been a good long time now since I streamed, 5 hours and 40 minutes, almost 6 hours, so I thank you guys for staying up this late with me, especially you, Leafy, Moonbin, Vatslin as well. I hope to see you guys at another time or another day. Those of you who are new, feel free to hit the follow button below if you guys enjoyed the stream. And this is Nozomu 10. We're calling it a night. Alright? See you guys.